One of the signs of spring in the interior is people watching migratory birds between downtown and the university in Fairbanks. Several species rest and feed in a farm field on their way to summer nesting grounds. Creamer's old dairy lies in the path of a major migration route. The northernmost dairy in the nation began a practice that linked people and birds. Ever since the old dairy left excess grain to the birds, their stopover has been a regular site for Fairbanks bird watchers. The efforts of citizens and support of state and federal agencies secured the farm and field as a refuge in the late 60s. Some of the birds to identify are Canada geese, which have black bills and legs and white cheek patches. In white-fronted geese, the white is on their head and the lower belly is speckled. The snow goose has a dark phase. The dark phase is slate gray with white on the head and the belly. The neck of a pintail duck is long and slender. Mallard drakes have green heads and violet fronts, while the females are brown. The American widgeon drake is pinkish brown with fine wavy lines on his sides. Since the grain attracts mice, hawks and other predators come to Creamer's too. Sometimes a sandhill crane graces the field. As the season continues, different groups come and go. The birds are only passing through on their way to the Yukon Flats for nesting. But every year when winter ends, their return is an event for the people of Creamer's Field.